All right, so here's the U.S. Custom and Border Patrol canine everybody is talking about. Yoda helped catch Cavalcante. He's a four-year-old Belgian Malinois, and he was there when state police and Border Patrol surrounded Cavalcante this morning as he tried to crawl through thick brush with a stolen rifle. Yoda was released, biting Cavalcante in the head, allowing teams to move in and capture him.